Do you have any last minute words? As a single guy?
I told you.
We made it.
Car's closing.
I have to take, we gotta take a picture with each other.
Love is the essence of human exercise and emotion, experience and emotion. It is the root of all and everything we as humans do. Love enriches our experience and fills our lives with meaning. The ceremony of marriage in which you come to be united is the first and oldest ceremony in all the world. Friends, we have come today at the invitation of Rook and Michael to share in the joy of their wedding. Celebrated in the beginning, in the presence of God Himself, marriage is a gift of God, given to comfort the sorrows of life and magnify its joys. Your marriage must stand not by the authority of the state nor by the seal on your wedding certificate, but by the strength of your love and by the power of your faith in each other and in God. It is with great joy, as a minister of the gospel, by the authority given to me by the International Pentecostal Holiness Church, I now pronounce you husband and wife. May God bless you and keep you and give you His peace. What God has joined together, let no man separate. Michael, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to pronounce to you, Mr. and Ms. Michael William Thomas.
Woo!